Thanks, boy. I guess I got a little preoccupied here. Time flies when you're stabilizing antipositronic molecules. Diane! Can I give you a hand with those, hon?
Feels like I'm carrying sacks of lead potato. Why do I have a feeling you didn't go into work today?
Oh, honey.
Honey, what's wrong? Stop that. What is wrong with you?
First of all, I'm sure it's not permanent. I can fix it. Theoretically, there's no reason why the process shouldn't be reversible.
What are you talking about?
You don't know?
Know what?
Well, it seems the experiment on the McGanns affected you in a way I hadn't planned on.
Oh, honey, what happened to you?
Huh? Uh-oh.
Please, tell me I don't look like that.
Oh, not exactly. You're still as beautiful as ever, Diane.
Joe at the cooler didn't flirt with me today.
Who?
Mom, Dad! You're never gonna believe this.
Where is the McCanton?
Tough day at the office?
At our current rate of acceleration, your mother and I will reach the century mark by late tomorrow afternoon. Meanwhile, the McGanns appear to be aging backwards at a similar rate, which means we have less than 24 hours to reverse the process.
Dad, how long do people typically live in our family?
My great-grandmother lived to be 87. Of course, she spent the last 8 years talking to her big toe.
Big toe?
She talked to her big toe?
Hope it was a good conversationalist.
My great-great-aunt Nostrovia lived to be 112.
Really?
She ate a lot of yogurt. A lot of yogurt. Team Zielinski, synchronize your watches.